guys, I have to say, this next guest, I am honored to know he is an incredible Chicagoan who has stayed in Chicago throughout all of his fame, which is always impressive. He has 20 top 10 hits, a Grammy and Oscar nomination. And let's face it, he wrote maybe the biggest sports anthem of all time, Eye of the Tiger, with the band Survivor. Please welcome to the stage my good friend, Jim Peterik!
Talking about two boxers in a ring, right? Tonight, it's all about the Kerry Wood Foundation and the Cubs. Let's hear it! Yeah. Suburban Cowboys.